Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy, Young Jude. I'm at work, about to leave out of here, about to get this hair cut. I know some people like, yeah. Finally getting this hair cut. But let me tell you about this hair, the reason why, that I wanted to go out. I lost my brother, this year. Very painful loss. And, part of me wanting to grow my hair out was to pretty much, as far as the grieving thing is concerned, it was to pretty much grieve my growth. But I really wanted my hair to be long like my brother's, just something to, just to remember him by. But it's affecting so much areas of my life simply because, to be an entrepreneur, especially starting out, make an impression on people. Me cutting my hair would make a better impression on people. And when I get more money, I can grow my hair out regardless of, me having $1 million bank account. So, I'm about to cut my hair and start to know that I can keep my brother in my heart. So, and like I said, I still, I don't ever want to death to be a game. So, it's a transformation. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Young Jude has officially cut his hair. But, like I said, earlier, before I cut my hair, I just really wanted to do something. Part of my grieving as far as my brother is concerned. But, gotta be some changes going on. So, like I said, new beginnings. My brother will always be in my heart. This is how we rockin', and this is how we rockin'. Don't do that. Rest in peace, David Jones.